네, 안녕하세요. 블록미디어 이소영 기자입니다. 오늘은 콘텐츠박스의 르네왕 대표님과 함께 인터뷰를 시작할 텐데요. 대표님 안녕하세요.
니하오. 네, 안녕하세요.
Yes. I'd like to introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Renee. I'm the founder and the CEO of CountBox and CastBox. Basically, CastBox was founded 3 years ago with more than 18 million users from 175 countries. We were focusing on audio content industry. And we found a lot of problems in the industry. And some of them can be solved by blockchain. So that's why we launched CountBox last year from our Silicon Valley office. Try to build a public blockchain for the digital content industry.
Oh yes, thank you so much. And please brief your today's speech.
Yeah, today I'm talking about what's a new era of the digital content industry with the blockchain, leveraging the blockchain technology, how we can build a different kind of use case to make sure the creators earn more and the consumers can be rewarded as well.
Tell me. And please tell us the goal of the current roadmap or project.
Yeah, actually the project was, as I mentioned, already launched on some exchanges like Huobi Pro. And we also, today, we announced that we will launch on the top three exchange in Korea, CPDEX. And we also have like a lot of users who are using BOSS token because we already integrated the BOSS token inside of CastBox, which means 80 million users can access those tokens. And the testnet of CountBox will launch as Q1 next year, and the mainnet will launch as end of next year. So based on those technology, we can make sure the ecosystem can be built very well.
Do you have anything amazing news to tell the Korean market?
Yeah, and as I mentioned, I think Korea is perhaps the most important market for us because we already has almost 2 million users in Korea. And for CastBox, we used to rank number one on news and magazine categories on Google Play in Korea. And most of our Korean users are also token users because the percentage of Korean people, they have a very high understanding of the token economy. So that's why we really try to have more localization here in the Korea and also make sure the community understand us and we build a really close connections with the people here.
What else do you want to tell about anything?
Yeah, and also I want to say that today's event is really great.
Yeah.
And also I joined the VIP dinner yesterday. I met a lot of like Korean local partners there.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, thank you for organizing this great event and really help us to build a really close and direct communication channels with our investors and with our users.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah. 네, 콘텐츠박스에서 배로왕 대표님과 함께 인터뷰 마쳤습니다. 얘기해 주셔서 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
네, 감사합니다.
Thank you.